The final step. Today, students from the University of Tasmania's TSKFA Karate Club will be assessed on their technique for the final time before competing in the traditional Shotokan Karate Nationals. Today's club grading, held at Huntingfield, will be conducted jointly by Sensei Stacey Kermos, 5th Jan Black Belt and Chief Instructor in Tasmania, and Sensei Nomoto, visiting from Japan specifically to grade the students. This grading provides a chance for the 38 club members to achieve a further certification or to move up a belt ranking, reflecting their ability and progress towards obtaining a black belt. It also gives them the opportunity to further perfect their technique in a formal setting before heading up to Adelaide for the Nationals. This is the first time students from the University of Tasmania's Karate Club have been selected to represent their state at the national event.
It'll be a good learning experience. I'm not expecting any crazy results. I haven't been learning karate for that long. I think my progression thus far has been simply due to a fantastic sensei. And so, yeah, it'll just be all about the experience for me.
At the Nationals, the University of Tasmania students will be competing with 250 other students from Japan, New Zealand and Australia. They will be competing in two events, kumite, a form of sparring, and kata, a system of combined techniques against imaginary opponents.
It's very, very important because at the end, we all have a competition. Now, we're all training together, but there may be some people we don't know in that group, and that's the best part of it, because you don't know what they're like, and you're tested against someone who doesn't know what you are either.
Tasmanian students kicking goals on the national stage. Bethany Green reporting from Huntingfield for Togatus News.